My young bitch has got it going on, it is a new thing. She wants him 21 when she's under 18. Now picture a man with a plan, what she gonna do? She's only 16 but looks 22. And age isn't a factor cause she's fine to the dude. And plus she's built like a truck, there must be something in her food or her water. Because she's somebody's daughter who's attracted to a son as well as their fathers, and they know this. That ass sticks with us, and like my homie told me, well, she's quite bootylicious. Watch your mouth drop from them doves that she threw on. Dandy like candy, so you can get your chew on. What you want to, what you gon' do when you find out that she's far from 22? Yo, it's not the same G when you gang G with the dames. So drop a line like this before you do.
Do you qualify? It sure looks good to me.
What's up with these bitches trying to play us like a fool? Looking of age, real proper, but just enrolling in high school. I'm calling them college greens cause they cornbread fed. Running more gang than what your homie Simon said. Yo, what is this new statistic? Went from pants and Vaseline to short skirts and lipstick. You ask who's to blame? I don't know, but I'ma take it upon myself and blame it on they mamas. For beating that ass with a baseball bat. Swole it all up, now it's proper and fat. Fed them attitudes, Big Macs and milk. Leave them all alone and it's on in the chill order house. Cause that's where they open up the mouth. So in the day she's a child, at night she's an adult. And diggity domino, I like to ride it like a tractor. But there's a question at hand because that age is a factor.
Do you qualify? It sure looks good to me. Do you qualify?
There was a man named Bill on a Saturday night. He went to a club and read a sign before he entered it singing 18 and up. But we know that's just a game for the man that's running things, cause he's letting all them fly bitches come in regardless of the age and shit. But since this story's about Bill, let's get back to it. Bill met a Khaled Green, she looks mean. Ran a little game, now she's on the team. You know what comes next? Took her to the snooty. Treated her like a salad, tossed up the booty. Bill played it wrong, and he got lazy. No protection, guess what? Oopsie daisy. Now baby's pregnant, cause Bill neglected to be protected. Now he's arrested. 1 year under 18 and you're through. So if you gang, drop a line like this before you do.
Do you qualify? It sure looks good to me. Do you qualify? It sure looks good to me. Do you qualify? It sure looks good to me. Do you qualify?